You have four basic viewing windows in My Brain. You can click to view a specific window up close by clicking the middle icon, and you can go back to your normal view by clicking the middle icon again. You can scroll in and out of a particular window or anatomical plane with your mouse, or you can use the image navigator to do so, looking at specific anatomical areas.